So what's up guys, welcome back sa ating channel, TambinTV is back at it again. So for today's video, dito tayo sa isa sa mga branch ng Bat First Coffee dito sa Dasmarinas Cavite, Orchard. Yan. So samahan nyo ako, nalibutin tong lugar na to. Let's go! Hello! Welcome back guys dito sa TambinTV channel. So, meron tayong interviewin na customers from Bat First Coffee. So, dito tayo. Ma'am, first question, nakasubscribe ka na ba kay TambinTV?
Hindi pa.
Bakit hindi? Libre lang yan ah. Hindi, joke lang. Sige. Okay. First question is, ano po yung in-order natin sa Bat First Coffee?
Ice Milky Choco.
Rating from 1 to 10, 10 being the highest. Kamusta po yung drink?
11.
11? Wow, sarap nun. Any feedback sa, sa Bat First Coffee na shop?
Tawag dito, relaxing yung place, yung ambience. Ayun.
Alright. Teka lang, nakalimutan natin tanongin yung pangalan ni ma'am.
Thea.
Okay po. Ayun. Alright, thank you ma'am for your feedback. Next is... si ma'am.
Hi.
Nakasubscribe na po ba sa TambinTV?
Hindi pa po.
Bakit hindi pa? Nain niya naman. Ngayon, alam niya na mag-subscribe sa channel natin.
Yes.
Okay. Okay po. Ano po yung order natin, ma'am, sa Bat First Coffee?
Ice Milky Choco din.
Okay. Rate, ma'am, from 10 being the highest?
10.
10. Wow. Okay. Any feedback po sa Bat First Coffee?
Nakaka-relax din siya. Tapos yung... yung design nga, Instagrammable. Maganda.
Aesthetic.
Aesthetic.
Yan, aesthetic. Yan ang taong term mo, okay? Any shoutouts sa mga viewers natin?
Sa boyfriend mo.
sa boyfriend niya.
Yung boyfriend ko.
Shoutout sa boyfriend ni ma'am. Okay, alright, thanks. Ma'am,
dito ka.
Alright. Galingan mo, mama. Pangalan?
Pam po, Pam.
Okay, Pam. Oh, alright. Sa Bat First Coffee, ano po yung order natin?
Spanish latte.
Spanish latte, okay.
Pakirate, ma'am. 1 to 10. 10 being the highest.
10.
Alright. Feedback po sa But First Coffee.
Yung mga drinks masarap, tsaka yung ambience, ang ganda.
Ambience, alright.
Ganda mag-ganda.
Malamig. Okay. Sige. Tutunan daw sinabi nila. Ano po, shoutouts or ano natin sa viewers?
Nun, niya ako.
Wala.
Shoutout sa nanay ko.
Shoutout daw sa nanay ni Mama. Alright, next is kung nasubscribe na kayo kay TambinTV.
Magsusubscribe.
Ayan, yun ang tama sagot, magsusubscribe. Alright, okay, thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Pam, Thea, and Pearl. Alright, subscribe sa channel natin. Bye! Yan, welcome back. Meron na naman tayo isang customer, number 4, si Sir. Pangalan?
Carlo.
Carlo, okay. Nakasubscribe ka na ba kay TambinTV?
Yes, of course. I think pang 4th subscriber ata ako ni Tambin.
4th subscriber? Wow. Yes. Okay, anong in-order natin sa But First Coffee?
Macchiato.
Macchiato. How's the experience? Rating from 1 to 10, 10 being the highest.
Masarap. 10.
10.
Yes.
Alright. Any feedback sa lugar dito sa But First Coffee, the Orchard, Dasmarinas Cavite?
Very cozy yung place, very elegant, ganda ng interior, and ganda ng pagkakadesign ng shop. Parang very, ano siya, very unique But First Coffee.
But First Coffee, alright. Yung may-ari, maganda?
Yes, maganda. By the way, shout out, girlfriend ko yung partner owner.
Ayan, sinabi niya na. Any shout out sa ating viewers?
Sa lahat ng subscribers ng TambinTV, check out But First Coffee, The Orchard. Ang landmark niyo is Sea Oil. Check out the shop, dine, and enjoy the drink.
Alright, thank you, sir. What's up guys, dito ulit tayo sa isa, meron naman tayong mga customers na interviewin. So, sir, pangalan?
Mar Villegas.
Mar Villegas. Nasubscribe ka na ba kay TambinTV?
Oh naman, since birth.
Alright. Ano po in-order natin dito sa But First Coffee?
In-order namin ay caramel macchiato.
Alright. Rating from 1 to 10, 10 being the highest. How's your drink?
9.
Bakit 9?
Masyadong matamis.
Masyadong matamis. Okay, baka matamis sa panlasa ni sir. Feedback dito sa lugar?
Maganda yung place niya sa loob. Napakalamig. Tsaka masarap yung drinks.
Masarap. Alright. Okay, dito naman tayo sa second customer. Ma'am, pangalan?
Ella po.
Ella, okay. Naka-subscribe ka na ba kay TambinTV?
Yes po.
Okay. Drink na in-order dito sa But First Coffee? Umorder ka ba?
Yes, libre.
Libre. Ano yung order mo?
Kung ano yung masarap.
Ano ba yung order mo?
White mocha.
White mocha. Rate from 10. 1 to 10. 10 being the highest.
10.
10. Feedback po sa place dito sa But First Coffee.
It's very nice.
Very nice.
Yes. Very Instagram-like. If you're a, what do you call that?
Ano?
Influencer.
Influencer?
You go here.
Okay, you go here. Aesthetic?
10.
Aesthetic. Alright, thank you. Shout out to our fans or viewers ng TambinTV. Wala.
Yes.
Shout out sa mga viewers from TambinTV or from abroad.
Shout out sa mama ko na nandito sa likod. Shout out sa mama.
Alright, thank you. Alright, meron na ulit tayo. Number, customer number ilan na to? 7? Hindi ko alam. Pero nakarami na tayo ng interview. So I'm with ma'am, pangalan po?
Rachel. Hello.
Rachel.
Hello.
Rachel, alright. So, ma'am, nakasubscribe ka na ba kay TambinTV?
Hindi pa. Libre lang.
Hindi pa, okay. Bakit hindi pa? Libre lang yun ha. De, joke lang. Ayan, so, dito po sa But First Coffee, ano yung in-order natin na drink?
Spanish latte.
Spanish latte.
Yes.
So, how's the experience po? Rating 1 to 10. 10 being the highest.
8.
Eight?
Yes.
So, but wait.
Sakto lang siya for my taste and satisfied naman ako.
Satisfied. Yes. All right. Thank you for your feedback, ma'am. And last is ano yung ating feedback dito sa place ng But First Coffee, The Orchard, Dasmarinas Cavite.
So, it's a good place para tumambay, to talk, to have conversation with family and friends. Maganda yung place, pinag-isipan talaga. So.
Alright, okay. Thank you, ma'am, for your feedback. And last is shout-out time sa viewers or anyone you want to mention sa channel natin.
Hello? Wala eh. Wala.
Okay, alright. Yan lang. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, meron na ulit tayo isa pang customer na i-interviewin. Pangalan, sir?
Merlin Villegas.
Mas kompleto po rin. Naka-subscribe ka na ba kay TambinTV?
Siyempre.
Siyempre, alright. Yan. Siyempre, magkakaroon yung anak. Automatic subscribe na. Di ba? Ano yung in-order natin sa first copy? Anong drink?
Caramel Macchiato.
Caramel Macchiato. Okay. Caramel Macchiato. How's the experience? Rate from 1 to 10. 10 being the highest.
10.
10, alright. Sarap yun ha, 10. Any feedback, comments sa dito sa But First Coffee?
It's a nice place, clean, and the ambience is good.
Ambience is good, alright. And it's free. It's free, di ba?
Free, of
it's
course.
Free. It's free, kasi ka mag-anak eh, di ba? Alright. Any shout out sa mga viewers natin, subscribers?
Shout out sa inyo lahat.
Yun na? Ayun na. Thank you. So, what's up guys? Ngayon is kasama na natin yung one of the owners dito sa But First Coffee, The Orchard, Cavite. Alright. So, karoon lang tayo ng short interview dito sa ating owner, one of the owner. So, pakilala ko lang. Ma'am, pangalan?
Hi, I'm Isel.
Isel ano?
Villegas.
Isel Villegas. Ayan. So, alam niya na kung bakit tayo na-invita dito dahil kapatid natin to. So, sa mga hindi nakakaalam, may kapatid po si Tambin TV. Ayan. Apat kami magkakapatid. And ito pong ating owner dito. One of the owners ay younger sister ni Tambin TV. Okay? So, alright. Now, punta tayo sa first question natin. Wait lang pala. Bago tayo magtanong, nakasubscribe na ba kay Tambin TV?
Yes!
Subscribe
ba? Support your own mommy. Support your own.
Okay. So, first question na tayo, ma'am. Kailan ang ating grand opening for But First Coffee, The Orchard, Dasmarinas Cavite?
But First Coffee, The Orchard will be open to public on June 9. Yes, that will be our grand opening.
So, okay, first question natin, ma'am, is store hours. Ano yung ating store hours dito?
From Monday to Thursday, ang store hours namin ay from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. And then for Friday to Sunday, 7 a.m. to 10 p.m.
Okay. Ma'am, itong second question natin is, ito bang But First Coffee is pet-friendly?
Yes, kasi meron kaming pet, si Adi. So, yung dining area, hindi allowed yung mga pets. Pero yung veranda area will be open to lahat ng pet. So, pet friendly siya, in short.
Pets, pwede mong baka dito.
Yes. Bawal, dogs.
Kambing.
Dogs lang. Dogs lang pala. Hindi pwede yung mga cats.
Okay, dogs. Siguro ba kasi baka magkahulan, maingay.
Yes.
Yan. So, next question natin. Ma'am, anong bestseller or pagkain or and drink dito sa But First Coffee?
Ang bestseller namin is Spanish latte and Vietnamese latte. Lahat ay espresso-based.
Sa food, ma'am?
Sa food, yung creamy carbonara namin for the pasta and then yung chocolate moist na cake.
Alright. Next question natin is, alright, medyo mahaba na yung tanong. Inspiration natin, ma'am, sa pagpatayo ng coffee shop. Why coffee shop?
Siguro, kasi gusto ko yung, bukod sa gusto ko ng kape, gusto ko din kasi yung nagsiserve. Ako mismo yung magsiserve nung coffee. So yung my love language ko kasi is coffee and acts of service. So gusto ko yung may nakikita na customers na masaya dun sa ginawa kong coffee, ganun. And teka lang, ikat mo.
Message to public or viewers and subscribers natin sa Tambin TV.
First, sa mga nakasubscribe na, lagi niyong panoorin yung vlog ni Tambin TV. And sa mga hindi Tambin pa na... TV. Tambin TV. And sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe, subscribe na kayo agad-agad.
Subscribe na kayo.
And, meron kasi kaming collab ni Tambin TV with the BFC The Orchard. So watch out for that. And yun nga, a message to all naman, you are all welcome here and I hope na itong first venture namin ng franchise na coffee shop ay mag-boom. So I hope supportahan nyo kami from the start and hanggang sa mag-grow yung venture namin.
Alright, yun lang. Thank you ma'am for the interview. Alright, thank you. Bye! So, yun nga guys, that concludes our visit sa But First Coffee, The Orchard, Dasmarinas Cavite. So, sarap kasi libre siya. And then, syempre, support natin yung ating kapatid sa kanyang business, diba? Sarap pag libre. And speaking of libre, magpapag-giveaway si Tambin TV ng 500 worth of voucher exclusive only sa VFC Orchard. Yan. So, paano makasali? Simple lang. Punta lang sa But First Coffee, The Orchard Facebook page and ilike ang kanilang page at ishare itong post na to. Then, number two is mag-subscribe kay Tambin TV. Ishare itong video na to sa Facebook. Sa Facebook. And tag your two friends at ilagay ang hashtag BFC The Orchard X Tambin TV. Yan. So, pag nagawa mo yon, kasali ka na. And, syempre, don't forget na kailangan nakapublic yung post mo para makikita ko yan at way ko yan para makontak ka pag ikaw yung nanalo. And then, so, paano naman kung hindi ka taga Cavite? Syempre, hindi ka makakapunta sa The Orchard. Okay lang. Pwede ka pa rin manalo ng 300 pesos worth of GCash. Yan. So, winners will be announced on my channel. So, make sure na naka-subscribe ka. At para malaman mo, pag ikaw yung nanalo. Alright?